So yesterday when I was adding subtitles to my last video, something hit me. Adding subtitles to your video can generate many views and traffic to your videos and channel. So why don't all YouTubers do that? It takes me like a minute or so to add subtitles to my videos. So then it hit me. Maybe I do not know that you can add subtitles automatically. Hi there. Tech Savage here and welcome to another video, and today we will see how we can add subtitles to our YouTube videos automatically without writing it manually like many other blogspots and website suggests us to do so. Now you can use this trick for other reasons too. Maybe you have a foreign language movie that you want to see but you cannot find a subtitle on the internet. Or maybe you are just a freelancer who earns money from transcribing videos and scripts or something like that. Now, there are many websites that charges you money for adding subtitles or writing scripts for your videos. Like websites like Rev charges $1 per hour footage. Now, it's really simple and you can automatically generate subtitles for your YouTube videos. It's totally free and you do not have to download any kind of extra software. So what is the trick? I'm using this right now to add subtitles to the last video that I did. If you guys haven't seen it already, please go and watch that. It's educational. And what's awesome is it works on other languages too. You can use Hindi, Spanish, French or many other languages. And if you speak clearly, it will work 80 to 90% times, but you have to add some final touches yourself to make it 100. So what is actually the trick? Well, like always, Google has some tricks up its sleeve. And one of those tricks is voice typing on Google Drive. And it only works on the Google Chrome browser. You have to use the Google Chrome browser to add subtitles automatically. Now, without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, what you have to do is go to the recording devices of your computer and open it. And here you can see stereo mix disabled. Maybe it is disabled, maybe it is not. If it is disabled, then click on it and enable it. Then click on it again and set as default. Now that is done. After that, open your Google Chrome browser and go to Google Drive. From there, select New, Google Docs. And after the Google Doc is opened, from there, go to Tools and select Voice Typing. And after that, you just need to open the video that you want to transcribe, click Play on it, and here you can select Record. And it will start recording your video. See, it's totally magic. It's writing itself. So this way you can add subtitles to your videos automatically and it works 100% of the time. You just need to speak clearly into the videos. This was it for today guys. Hope you guys liked it. Please like, share and subscribe, and as always, be safe and be savage.